Live and share the transforming message of the gospel of Jesus Christ to Fort Bliss and beyond. If you are a guest, we especially want to welcome you here this morning. I have a psalm that has been particularly on my heart that I wanted to share with you this morning. It is Psalm 34. It reads, I will bless the Lord at all times.
Yes.
His praise shall continually be in my mouth.
Mm. Yes.
My soul makes its boast in the Lord. Let the humble hear and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. Let us praise his name together. I ask that you would join me in prayer right now. Heavenly Father, we come before your throne this morning, wanting to taste and see that you are good. We ask that your blessing would be upon us as we enter into worship. I ask that our hearts would be stirred, our hearts would be stirred with an affection for Jesus Christ. And Lord, I pray that whatever anybody is bringing here this morning, that they would cast their cares upon you, that their burdens would be placed at the foot of the cross, and that you would just do a transforming work in their life.
Yes.
It's in Jesus' name that I pray. Amen. Welcome, everybody.
Could you please stand and worship with us? Amen.
Gathering your name, calling out. We live for you, oh, we live for you. Thank you, Jesus, that you're a sure foundation. You're the anchor for our soul, Lord God. That as we build our lives on you and who you are, O God, we cannot be shaken when the storms of life come. The wind and the waves, they beat against us. But our house is built upon you, Jesus. It will stand firm through every storm. And God, I pray that for all of us here today, that we would remember that today, God, that we would remove any area of our life that isn't built upon you, Lord God. That we would build our life, every part of our life, upon you and your word, Lord. Because that is what stands the test of time. That is what stands the test of time. And so, Father, we commit this service to you. We thank you for your presence. We thank you for your love. We thank you, God, just for the camaraderie and the unity that's in this place right now. In your church, your people, oh God. And I pray that you would be glorified through everything that's said and done in this service. And as we move forward and hearing your word, God, I pray that you would speak to our lives, speak to our hearts, and change us, Lord. Draw us close to you today. Heal, God, what needs to be healed. Deliver from what needs to be delivered from. Convict us where we need to be convicted, Lord. And be high and lifted up. And I pray all of this in the strong name of Jesus. Amen, amen, and amen. God bless you guys. Before you're seated, I want to encourage you just to take a few minutes just to greet others around you. Just introduce yourself. Go to someone that you haven't met or haven't seen and introduce yourself to them today. It's good that the brothers and sisters fellowship together. Here at BCC, and I just want to welcome you again to our service here at Bliss Community Chapel. We're glad you're here, and so there is a little bit of different in the back, just so I'm reminding everybody that since now the COVID restrictions have been lifting, we're trying to get back into more of a environment that we don't have to have all of that open back there. We're going to be having the nursery soon coming back.